Greetings, brothers of the mighty 2nd District. I hope that you and your families are well. Yes, we continue to deal with social injustice and this pandemic of COVID-19. As always, brothers, you know, we salute our brother, Jim Clyburn, for his leadership and his success. Brother Clyburn, as always, we just say thank you. Thank you for all that you continue to do, not only for Omega, but for our nation. Brothers, it's imperative that we continue to remain vigilant. COVID-19 is not over. So as we move to this summer season, and as we continue to now enjoy the events that we've missed for so long, please remain vigilant. Those of you that are not yet vaccinated, we strongly encourage that you continue to look at the research and continue to consider getting vaccinated. The month of May enabled us to meet virtually at our district conference. I want to thank the brothers for their vote of confidence once again in re-electing me to serve as your 37th district representative. All the brothers that were involved behind the scenes to ensure that we had a successful district conference virtually, I want to say thank you. Thank you to the members of the district council. Thank you to the members of the IT production team that worked tirelessly to ensure we had a successful virtual conference. The month of May, we also want to salute the brothers of New Upsilon Chapter, who celebrated 70 years in a magnificent way. They had the keynote speaker as our very own 41st Grand Bosses, Dr. David E. Marion. Brothers of New Upsilon, fantastic job and congratulations on your success. Brothers, now that we're in the month of June, now that the Grand Bosses has lifted the limitations on public gatherings, social events, I encourage you to ensure that your special event checklists are completed so that your district counselor and I can review them and get them approved in a prompt manner. Brothers, as we move forward this year, we will ensure that we have an option for brothers to join us, whether they choose to in person or they can join us online. Additionally, brothers, in the month of June, we will be celebrating Juneteenth. The brothers of Corridor 3 are taking the lead in conjunction with the city of Philadelphia. Saturday, June 19th, we'll join together in a parade. Please review the information that's been distributed, and if you're able, feel free to join us for the Juneteenth celebration. Brothers, moving forward, we have adjusted our COVID-19 weekly calls. The COVID-19 calls will now happen twice a month. On the first Wednesday, we will utilize the Microsoft Teams that we've always been doing weekly. And on the last Wednesday of each month, we will continue our webinar series. This simply allows us time in the middle of the month to gather information and to provide you the most up-to-date information as we continue to push for the information regarding the vaccine. Once again, our COVID-19 calls on the first Wednesday of each month and the last Wednesday of each month. The month of June, Men's Health Month. Let's make sure we're doing our part so that we can ensure that we're around for our families. Please utilize the various resources as we continue to take care of our health as Black men. I certainly want to remind you that we want to encourage all of you to continue to join our partners, the National Kidney Foundation and the American Red Cross. Please make sure you donate blood. Please make sure you participate actively with the National Kidney Foundation. It's summertime. We're gonna do our best to enjoy it safely. Again, please remain vigilant. Please, please consider taking the vaccine if you have not done so, and enjoy your summer. Happy Father's Day to all of you, my brothers. Stay safe, stay well. Brother Kelvin and Pope Flo, your 37th District Representative.